This is terrible!
¿Qué pasó, mi amigo? Vamos a filmar un video muy especial. Yo soy cubana y esta es mi primera vez probando el caramelo mexicano. This is my first time trying Mexican candy and I'm Cuban. But my boyfriend here, he's Mexican.
I'm Chinese. No.
So I'll be trying out these candies right here. I'll be trying this one right here called Lucas. As you can see. And let's see. I think I'll try this one first. There's two kinds. There's tamarindo and chamoy. This one is chamoy. This one is tamarindo, and I'm gonna try this one first. Okay. Oh, it's so horrible! So horrible! Oh my god!
Can you see your mouth? Open
it. I don't know how you guys eat this stuff.
Your tongue is just keep it open. It's not that bad.
I don't know how you go eat that.
That's good.
Oh my goodness! Seriously, I just don't understand. Woo! Give me some water, please.
You like it though, or no? Is it just too strong, or what? You don't like it at all?
It's terrible. It tastes super sour. Really gross. Definitely a zero. Don't even try it.
You suck.
I give it a five.
Nope.
You like it? Yeah.
Say what?
Oh, I got in my eye. Hold on, you're really bad.
My eye!
Get that out of here.
You suck!
Alright, to the...
I'll try this one. Mazapán. It looks like this. Looks like this. Alright, so it says De La Rosa. And then it says right here on the package, peanut candy. Marzipan style, dulce de cacahuate, estilo mazapán. Let's give this a try. It's breaking apart, huh? I like this one. It's sweet. It tastes like peanut butter. it melts in your mouth. It's in powder form though. And then it also has like little pieces of peanut inside. Kind of like when you buy peanut butter, you get either chunky or creamy. The chunky one has little bits of peanuts in it. That's how that one tastes. It's good. I give it a 10.
Good?
Yeah. Moving on to the next one. This one is called Cranky. This is how they look. Like little chips. I like this one. It kind of tastes like Kit Kat. It has like the crispy wafer in the middle, and it's covered with chocolate.
You know what it tastes like to?
What?
That Mexican.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm. I like this. I give them a 10. These are flaming hot peanuts. I don't know, this was in the Mexican candy aisle, wasn't it? I seen these at the gas station though, you? Flaming hot peanuts. They're all right in my book. I give it a 5. Next one I'm going to try is Pulparindo. Let's see how this candy tastes, huh? It kind of looks like fruit roll up, huh? And it bends too, see?
Oh! Woo! So spicy! You didn't tell me it was gonna be this spicy.
It's not even that spicy.
What? Extra spicy? You got the wrong bag. Look, it says extra spicy right there.
What? You suck!
I can't believe this.
You like it, huh?
This is terrible. Be warned, I give this a 0.
What?
Hell yeah.
I give it a 10.
And I blame you.
Well, I think
you definitely gonna be sleeping out with the dog tonight. Be careful. Disgusting! Horrible. Excuse me while I go brush my teeth real quick.
Alright, so the next one is, it's called Paleta Payaso. Paleta Payaso. Paleta Payaso, Paleta Payaso, Paleta. Paleta payaso. So, it's supposed to look like a clown. Like this. But...
See the resemblance?
There is no resemblance. One of her or his eyes is like falling down. Doesn't it look like... I'm about to try this! Wish me luck, guys. I don't know what he's gonna say. He's screaming, don't eat me. But he's gonna get eaten up anyway. The inside is green.
Green marshmallow.
Let me try the eyes. I don't know about the eyes. Let me try his lips. The eyes are blue. And they taste like berries. Like a gummy. So... Por paleta payaso. I give it a 4. The next one is called paletón. This one is made with goat milk, caramel lollipop.
How do you like it?
It's pretty good. So I give it a 7, guys. And you give it a 5.
So which one was your least favorite?
The Luca. Mazapan. It's the winner! Smash that like button and subscribe to our channel and turn on your post notifications. Peace out!